guys.
Say hi.
Wait, why are you hiding your face? Oh, she's saying hi. We're getting ready for Black Party. Yay. We're at Meriton right now. Yay! Yes, watching your creation.
What?
Wow! I love Gode Lamyon.
Liar. Hello, liar. Wait, kind of has like a effect.
Gradient.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, let me beat you.
What? It's not a competition. Yeah.
Oh, you're going.
Chug,
water,
chug.
Water.
Don't taste it, like, block your nose. Oh, there's only a little bit left. One sip left. Are you excited for the black party?
Yes.
Yay!
Two, what? Chug, chug. It's literally just water. Like, think of it as if it's just water.
Just go. Keep going.
Keep going.
We'll all do one bottle.
Okay, bro, I'm fucked.
Guys, no one
even talked. Fuck! But oh shit, but I'm so dizzy. How about we just stay home, guys?
Yeah.
Bit check!
Yeah, Haley's face. Oh, bro, that's funny. Bro, we just wasted the whole.
$12 down the drain.
Literally down the drain.
Down the.
No, I'm literally gonna do it.
Oh, that. So I'm done.
I'll fucking pay for it. I don't care.
Oh, okay.
We need it good.
Bye.
Hey guys, we're about to head to the black party.
I hope
everyone there looks like and I hope that.
Wait, I'm gonna call my brother. Happy birthday, okay?
Birthday to you.
Your heart is dead.
Can we do the jump it? Hey, ready, set, go. Hey guys, we're heading out to the black party. We're all so fucked. We might not get let in. She says she feels like vomiting.
YouTube?
Yes.
Hi.
Hi YouTube.
Stop.
Guys, I'm never gonna lie,
and I tell the truth, and guess what, your foundation's cracking, so sucks for you, stay safe though, you know, like, but hey, I'm kind of hungry, I really want,
you want McNuggets?
No, you need to make
McNuggets.
Between
ourselves
and no barbecue.
No barbecue. Yeah, we hate barbecue, so
whoever's watching.
Hey, oh my god.
What's that?
Look
down.
It's the one and only Digo Double G. Guys, Victoria fucking forgot her passport, so we're going back to our hotel to get it. Do you want to say hi to my vlog? Say hi to my vlog. Say hi to my vlog.
I did plastic surgery.
You're mad, bitch. Shiba. Security guard. I'm not going into black party anymore because I'm fucking crying so much, but I'm fine.
strong. And I was like, shut up.
Guys, it's the sun has risen. Look, the sun risen. How pretty. It's not that pretty.
What's your word? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Good morning. It's, what's the time?
2:22.
Oh my god, it's a sign. It's a sign! Oh my god.
Holy shit,
you give me a crunch wrap? Guys who wear black
conventions.
We're getting ready now. We are all ready. Victoria, say hi. Her guy's coming tonight. Yeah. We do her body roll. We're gonna look at her body roll.
Yeah. We're heading out now. Eugene.
We're at the city now. We're gonna go Pocha.
이번에는 진짜 아닙니다. Hello.
We're going Pocha now.
Yeah.
Yummy.
Sally, I bet you can pick in the back. Yeah, that safe pasta was. Yes, Sally. He's
there. Danny, I know you're hiding back there. I saw your fucking seafood skills. Yeah.
Wait, my eyes fell. I fell your eyes. Are you okay? I got to lift my eyes up. You're fucking
my legs. Hi, Iris Vlog. I love you. Subscribe and you better fucking follow. Yeah. If you don't, I'm fucking chasing for you.
We're going to the club now. We just finished drinking and eating. And she vomited in the sink. Wait, where's everyone else? Oh, they're there. But yeah, we're going. Oh, shit. We're going clubbing now. Bye.
Bye. Try and fucking cry because if you're going to fucking ambition to the year, yeah? You're going to maybe six fucking.
Fuck you, bro.
Fuck you!
Fuck you, I'm not Victoria, you fucking idiot! Fucking idiot! I'm not fucking Victoria, you little shit!
One.
a club.
Yeah.
And we're going to a different club.
Hey guys. Isabel's pissed.
I wanted to have fun and we can't have fun. And it was like, so even what, it's like 1 a.m. now. And then we, like, what? Why are we going to have now? Like, what?
I cried my makeup on.
Hey guys, we checked out. Now we're going church.
We're going church. Are you excited?
No.
Yeah.
Yay, church. We're at church, but everyone's giving us glares and we don't want to be here.
Yeah. Okay, you fell off.
And this was how typically Jews felt about Gentiles. And whilst the apostles in today's passage might not have explicitly communicated their disdain.